Hey guys, it's Daily, so I'll be quick. I know I didn't stream yesterday, even though I had every intention to, but things came up, and I also got to thinking, and I think I'm going to be taking a break for the next couple of days from streaming, and I know I pretty much left Earthbound in, like, probably the worst possible way, because we're in a really big cliffhanger of sorts. And we're on the final push to get to Gygas. And so, in order to give this game its due diligence and to give it the time that it deserves, I decided that we're going to stream the finale on Saturday instead. So that way I have nothing but time for this game and we can see it through to the end. So I hope you guys are looking forward to the finale of Earthbound, because I certainly want to see how everything ends up. And, you know, like, it's been a very, very weird journey with this game. I've come to love this game. It's great. I'm now a fan of the series, I can say, wholeheartedly. And on top of that, I'm really, really sort of sad now to see that the series is in such a sorry state where not many people still to this day even know about it, and Nintendo continues to ignore this franchise, even though it has such a dedicated audience. It really does pain me to see that, because now I'm one of you guys. I love this game. I love Earthbound. And at a later point, I want to play Mother 3 now because of how good this game was. So, yeah, just to reiterate, the finale of Earthbound is going to be on Saturday. I hope you guys are looking forward to that. I'll see you then. Bye.